At the Trudy Fitness Center, I work here, I live here. Wellness is a lifestyle at Colgate. And since iTunes U made me a media star, I can't work out off campus. But that's the price I pay, and it's worth it.
A gymnasium is a Greek word which means the place where people exercise naked. Gymnos, the Greek adjective, naked. Men of all ages, in order to fit themselves athletically. And in addition to athletic exercises, people would also attend lectures. In fact, the gymnasium, specifically Plato's Academy, was the first university in the Western world. And though the athletes who will exercise in the Trudy Center will be clothed, we assure you that we will keep it fully heated.
One, two, three, four.
Looking good, Jeff.
15, 16, 17.
The new Trudy Fitness Center is by far the most energy efficient and resource efficient building at Colgate University. Through intelligent design, we are striving to achieve LEED certification, which is a leadership in energy and environmental design. The building, through intelligent design, will save us approximately 30% of our water use in this building compared to other similar buildings.
32.
Looking good.
32.
We're singing that song, song, song. And brother. Sounds good to me. They're singing that soul, soul, soul. And brother to brother, that acapella. That sounds good to me.
We have 25 treadmills, 24 ellipticals, and a new Precor machine that adjusts to your stride. They all have cable TV and a dock for your iPod, and there are new weight machines and dumbbells too.
45, 46, 47.
Interested in using the fitness center? Make sure you bring your ID card. Just present it to the reader, which will allow you to get in and allow you to get out. The benefits of card access are to monitor who's coming and going and for safety and security. But of course, there's other means of maintaining security.
Okay, you're not allowed in here without a gate card. If you don't have a gate card, you're gonna have to leave. So you can't come in.
I'm sorry.
The alumni and parents who invested in this building purchased more than stone and mortar. They created a home for wellness here at Colgate. They gave us a place where we can highlight the social aspects of staying healthy. It'll take our programming to a whole new level. We'll host events and training sessions here. Students will learn to better meditate, manage their stress, and understand proper nutrition. Can you imagine a time when hummus will replace pizza as the midnight snack of choice here on campus? I can. Pureed garbanzo beans. I think it's a goal we can all grasp.
Murray, I can't believe we finished the $400 million Passion for the Climb campaign 16 months early. Well, yes, I can. Colgate people are incredible that way.
Yeah, it was an intimidating number to start with, but we did it. So what's next?
I think we should push up for 40 more.
38, 39, 40.
Well, Murray, that was very impressive, but I meant $40 million more for financial aid.
Tomorrow, it's all about the core.
So Raider, what do you think of the new Trudy Fitness Center? What was it like to be here on opening day? What's your favorite workout machine? Okay, Raider, give us your philosophy on wellness. All right, never mind. Just turn off the camera. Forget it.